Item number, SCP-3057. Object class, Keter. Special containment procedures. A small quantity of SCP-3057-1 is contained on site. Members of MTF Epsilon 6, oil slickers, are to operate as first responders in the event of a major oil spill, destroying all organisms produced via SCP-3057. Description: SCP-3057 is an anomalous phenomenon by which crude oil spontaneously transforms into instances of prehistoric species, SCP-3057-1 and onward. SCP-3057-1 Footnote 1. SCP-3057-1 is a species of Precambrian algae. Was first observed in the aftermath of the Deepwater Horizon explosion in 2010. Footnote 2. The Deepwater Horizon was a semi-submersible oil drilling platform located in the Gulf of Mexico. Person of Interest 8A052, an ex-employee of the Manna Charitable Foundation, deployed SCP-3057 in an attempt to reverse environmental damage caused by the disaster. It was only through extensive Foundation efforts that SCP-3057-1's spread was limited to a radius of 0.25 kilometers from the initial point of contamination. Since 2010, four more instances of SCP-3057 have been observed around the world. Whether this is a result of the initial contamination remains unknown. The Manna Charitable Foundation has disavowed all knowledge of SCP-3057 and claims POI 8A052's employment was terminated several weeks before the Deepwater Horizon incident. An ongoing investigation is underway to determine whether or not this is true. It is suspected, but not confirmed, that SCP-2113 is the result of SCP-3057. Addendum 3057.1 Attachments. Date: November 8, 2013. Location: Philippines, Estancia, Iloilo. Description: SCP-3057-2, Anomala Caris, a Cambrian-era, meter-long ancestral arthropod resembling predatory shrimp. Notes: Power Barge 103, owned by NapaCor, or the National Power Company, experienced several leaks as a result of Typhoon Haiyan. This resulted in the emergence of several hundred instances of SCP-3057-2. Over a dozen injuries along the coast have been linked to SCP-3057-2, which attacks its prey using barbs lining two appendages located near its mouth. These attacks have been blamed on a new species of invasive jellyfish. Foundation efforts to destroy all instances of SCP-3057-2 are ongoing. Date: December 9th, 2014. Location: Bangladesh, Sundarbans, Khulna Division. Description: SCP-3057-3, Meganura, a Carboniferous-era dragonfly with a maximum wingspan of 0.65 meters. Footnote 3. For reference, the common American crow has a wingspan of approximately 0.85 meters. Notes: The OT Southern Star 7 collided with a cargo vessel, leading to several hundred instances of SCP-3057-3. Every instance of SCP-3057-3 expired shortly after manifesting. Recent research suggests this is related to SCP-3057-3 having evolved in an oxygen-rich environment. Footnote 4. The Carboniferous era saw atmospheric oxygen concentrations as high as 35%. Compared to the current era's 20% concentration. All SCP-3057-3 instances have been recovered and destroyed. Date: May 3rd, 2015. Location: United States of America, Pennsylvania, Philadelphia. Description: SCP-3057-4, Velociraptor, a Cretaceous-era carnivorous theropod dinosaur, approximately 2 meters in length and 0.5 meters high at the hip. Notes: A unit upset in an oil refinery caused several vessels in a tank farm to catastrophically rupture. This led to the emergence of several dozen instances of SCP-3057-4. All instances are believed to have fled into the surrounding wetlands. Footnote 5. Before being amnesticized, witnesses provided confirmation that instances of SCP-3057-4 did, in fact, have feathers.
To date, 11 casualties, 9 injuries and 2 fatalities have been linked to SCP-3057-4. Foundation operatives have provided media outlets with a false cover story describing the escape of several cassowaries from captivity. All efforts to destroy instances of SCP-3057-4 are to be conducted by MTF-Phi-2, Clever Girls. Date: January 28, 2017. Location: India, Chennai, Ennore Port. Description: SCP-3057-5, Megalodon, a Cenozoic-era shark with a maximum length of 18 meters.
Footnote 6. For reference, a typical American school bus is 13.7 meters.
Notes: the BW Maple collided with Don Kanchipuram, another oil tanker. This led to the manifestation of 6 instances of SCP-3057-5. One instance of SCP-3057-5 is confirmed as destroyed. The remaining 5 instances remain unaccounted for. After the loss of Beagle 2's crew, all further efforts to destroy instances of SCP-3057-5 are now conducted by MTF Theta 5, the bigger boat. Addendum: Interview Log. Interviewed: Person of Interest 8A051. Interviewer: Agent Densworth. Forward: POI 8A051 is an ex-employee of the Manna Charitable Foundation, and was involved in the Deepwater Horizon incident. Begin log. Agent Densworth: How did you do this? Was it a chemical? POI 8A051:
The how isn't as important as the why.
Alright, I'll bite. Why did you decide to turn one ecological disaster into a much bigger one?
Really? You think a prehistoric algae bloom is worse than dumping 5 million barrels of poison into the ocean?
You can't pull an extinct species out of the Proterozoic era, hurl it into the modern world, then not expect dire consequences.
More dire than the consequences of hurling over 1 billion metric tons of carbon dioxide into our atmosphere every year.
For fuck's sake, are you for real?
You're concerned over some obsolete organisms popping into existence and making life a little more complicated. Meanwhile, I'm concerned over how we are obviously committed to a campaign to de-terraform the entire fucking planet. Are you for real?
I'm not here to argue with your bizarro world Greenpeace bullshit, Al Gore. I'm here to find out how you did this, and you're not leaving this room until you tell me.
In that case, I suspect I will be here for quite a while.
End log. Thank you guys so much for watching, and a huge thank you to all of my patrons on Patreon. Special shout out to my level 4 patrons, Alexis Zagrate, Ryan, and Lesby Friends. If you would like to see your name at the end of my videos, see my videos early, and get some other cool perks, head on over to patreon.com/drmaxwell. Link in the description.